Thank you, Mark. Ladies and gentlemen, a horrific story. 19-year-old Lauren Ripley, missing for 48 hours now, vanished on her way to school. Police say there are still no suspects in the disappearance and urge the public to contact local authorities immediately with any information or possible leads. Of course, we'll be keeping you updated on this and all breaking stories throughout the day. It's 9:30 here at KXMA. Now here's Moraine Harper with the weather. Ladies and gentlemen, some very sad news. A body presumed to be the young Lauren Ripley's has been found at the Scott County Forest Preserve, 12 miles from her home. Police say that Ripley was strangled and buried in the shallow grave near one of the park's lakes. No suspects have been named, but authorities say there will be questioning. And in other news, there has been
just one of those impulses, you know. I didn't know her or anything. Just kind of happened.